How does one create history? By beginnings? Wars? Innovation? Success? In over 200 pages, explore 50 years of WWE's historical reign in sports entertainment. WWE 50, available March 31st. Pre-order now online or wherever books are sold.
This is Shelton Benjamin.
This is Harley Race.
This is Mick Foley.
This is Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff.
This is the Monster Abyss.
This is Daniel Bryan.
This is JBL, and you're watching the MWF.
Be there live.
Wrestling fans, welcome to another installment of the History of Wrestling in New England. I am Dan Marotti. On this day, we flash back to August the 10th, 1983. The World Wrestling Federation was live at the Cape Cod Coliseum in South Yarmouth, Massachusetts. Samoan number 4 defeated Fred Marzino. Duke of Dorchester Pete Doherty with the win over Pete Sanchez. Ivan Koloff defeated Salvano Souza. World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion Bob Backlund defeated George the Animal Steele. And in the main event, it was Andre the Giant, Tito Santana, and Chief J Strongbo with the win over the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the Wild Samoans, and Samula.
Get ready for the action and excitement of WWE on Saturday, September 13th. WWE invades the Mass Mutual Center in Springfield, Massachusetts. You'll see World Heavyweight Champion John Cena, the Wyatt Family, Kane, WWE Tag Team Champions, The Usos, The Big Show, and more! Sunday afternoon, September 14th, WWE is back at the TD Garden in Boston, Massachusetts. Already signed, WWE World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena, defends the championship against Kane. In a six-man tag team action, The Big Show teams with the Usos against the Wyatt Family and much, much more. Friday, September 26th. Don't miss a blockbuster event at the Izod Center in East Rutherford, New Jersey. John Cena, Randy Orton, Roman Reigns, The Wyatts, Seth Rollins, Sheamus, and much more appear live. On Saturday, September 28th, WWE is live at the Boardwalk Hall in Atlantic City, New Jersey. You'll see Roman Reigns, Randy Orton, Dolph Ziggler, The Big Show, and The Miz, and much, much more. Saturday night, October 4th, get ready for WWE at the Dunkin' Donuts Center in Providence, Rhode Island. WWE World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena, The Wyatts, The Usos, Seth Rollins, The Big Show, Sheamus, and more headline the all-star lineup. Down the I-95, WWE will also be at the Sun National Bank Center in Trenton, New Jersey, with Roman Reigns, Randy Orton, Dean Ambrose, Kane, Jack Swagger, and Rusev. Sunday, October 5th, at the Webster Bank Arena in Bridgeport, Connecticut, it will be the WWE World Champion, John Cena, the Wyatt Family, the Usos, Big Show, and more. On Monday, October 6th, the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York, is host to Monday Night Raw on the USA Network. Tuesday, November 4th, SmackDown, and the main event emanate from the Times Union Center in Albany, New York. And there's no better way to celebrate the holidays than a WWE's holiday tour. Friday, December 26th, at the Mecca of professional wrestling, Madison Square Garden in New York, New York. For a complete list of events, ticket information, visit WWE.com. Don't miss a minute of the action when WWE is in your area, live.
Fabulous, brother. Can you stop that? So the files aren't